Hello class 7, this is your science class and the topic today which we are going to study is hydrogenation and hydrocarbon from the chapter physical and chemical changes and processes. So first of all we will see what is hydrogenation. It is a chemical process in which the vegetable oil changes into solid fat, which is called banaspati ghee. The best example is of margarine, which is used in place of butter. Explanation: how this chemical reaction takes place. When hydrogen is passed through vegetable oil in the presence of nickel, the nickel on the arrow will tell that the reaction will occur only and only in the presence of nickel. It is a condition. Then it converts vegetable oil into the solid fat. The word equation is vegetable oil plus hydrogen, nickel on the arrow. It represents the condition will give banaspati ghee fat. Then we will see the plastic. First of all we will see the definition of plastic. Plastic is any material that can be molded into any form by heating. Example are polyethylene, polyvinyl chloride. Plastic, it is made up of two types of molecules, small molecules, monomers, and large molecules, polymers. Plastics are large molecules, also called the polymers, which are further made from the smaller molecules, monomers. So the next topic today which we are going to study is hydrocarbons and their uses. Now what is a hydrocarbon? It is a compound consisting of only one hydrogen and carbon atoms. Explanation: hydrocarbons are obtained from crude oil, petroleum. When hydrocarbons, they burn in the presence of oxygen, a lot of heat is produced, and this heat is used for the following purposes such as cooking, heating and movement. Then we'll see the question answers. So the question related to this topic is to how does vegetable oil change into fat, or explain the process of hydrogenation. Hydrogenation is a chemical process in which vegetable oil changes into solid fat. Explanation: when hydrogen is passed through vegetable oil in the presence of nickel, it converts into solid fat. This process is called hydrogenation. Vegetable oil plus hydrogen in the presence of nickel will form banaspati ghee. Next question is to write the note on the plastic. Plastic is any material that can be molded into any form by heating. Plastics are large molecule, also called the polymers, which are made from the small molecule. Monomers are obtained from crude oil. Examples are polyethylene, polyvinyl chloride. So the next question is, define hydrocarbons and give their uses. Hydrocarbon is a compound consisting of only hydrogen and carbon atoms. Hydrocarbons are mostly obtained from crude oil. When hydrocarbon, they burn in the presence of oxygen, a lot of heat is produced. People use this heat for following purposes: cooking, heating and movement. Next question, define manure. Waste materials of plants and animals are called manure. Manure is rich in nutrients needed by soil. Chemical changes in the manure increase the production of crops.